Street.
Hey, Tommy John. Rubbing elbows with Tommy John. Today's guest is a very, very dear friend and a great humanitarian, the Honorable Congressman Roger Williams from the 25th District of Texas. Oh, I just want to ask him a few questions. The best Austin music scene story.
Well, that might be the hardest question you asked me today, Tommy.
If you ever go there, you're gonna want to stay. If you ever leave it, you'll be back again one day. There's something about these parts, man, they live inside your heart. South of Round Rock, Texas. Two-step, every song is played. You can keep your new steps, they like it their own way. Country music is alive, it's kicking every night. South of Round Rock, south of Round Rock, yeah, south of Round Rock, Texas.
But Austin, you know, is the music capital. I think the music capital of America probably is. There's great artists down there. But I'm not necessarily an artist. I'm like you. I'm a ball player. Recognize good music. But I would seriously say that my best thought was there was during COVID, that industry was totally destroyed. You know, there was no musicians. They couldn't get a spot to play their songs or their instruments. So I took a bill to Congress. We passed it called the Save Our Stages Act, which basically saved the musical industry, not only in Texas, but even up in Broadway and so forth. It was a bill that Schumer and I were agreeing to. Can you believe that? And so we saved Broadway and we saved the Texas music industry and put a lot of these people back to work. So that would kind of be that's a good story in that people got their jobs back after COVID and during COVID. Austin is the, like I say, country capital of the world, basically. And it's good music, and you can hear the words. That's the other thing, is you can understand what they're saying.
Exactly. Right.
Street!